man, I've got some bad news for you. Did you know this was a flood car? Must have come from Texas or something.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's going to cost you about $6,000 to repair.
That's horrifying.